Here at Smarter Every Day, we've decided to change the format and make learning very, very serious. And by serious, I mean
seriously awesome!
Yeah! Alright, today we're going to learn about mud in Africa. They build houses out of mud. I went to Africa. Let's talk about it.
I don't know. I don't know when I can come back.
But God will help you to come back.
Thank you.
Yeah. If you come, we can make a house, me and you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and we'll live in the house.
Yeah.
We'll call it King of Dragons house.
Yeah. I'm Destin.
And Destin. Yeah. So, burlap?
Yeah.
Okay.
You see?
Yeah. Oh, no. You pick all that up?
This problem.
Oh, King of Dragons. Nothing for the King of Dragons.
He's my younger brother.
Oh, he's very helpful.
Yeah, he's very strong. Go back, go back.
Do you need the shovel? Oh, only with your hands?
Yeah, only with my hand, yeah.
Are hands better?
Yeah, hand is better for this one. When you're making blocks, you use your hand.
Why?
Huh?
Why do you use your hands?
Because hands can make this all. You want to make blocks here? This type of blocks?
Yes.
But cement block you use shovel.
Yes.
Okay. You see? When you put it inside, you remove it. Now I will see. Then,
yeah?
When it gets full.
Yeah?
Yeah, you see?
Does it hurt your hands?
Yeah. No. Then I'm ready, I will wash my hand. You pick it up.
How do you keep from making it slump?
Okay.
Oh, perfect.
You see?
Perfect.
You see? It's nice.
So the amount of water is important.
Yeah.
Doesn't straw make it stronger?
Yeah, this one also is very strong.
You don't need straw.
Mm.
That's a lot of blocks.
Yeah, how many blocks?
440.
Yeah, today. 35 centimeters.
So it's twice as long as it is wide.
Yeah. Very nice.
Very nice.
You love it.
I do. Thank you, Ishmaela. Thank you.
Ready to get out? Here we go. Yeah, Matt just chipped a tooth. Spearing me into mud. Totally worth it. Was it worth it? It was totally worth it. Thanks, Matt.
You're welcome.
Motion is going so you can compensate for it, but chickens are really good at this. So I'll show you. Watch his head stay totally stationary as I move his body. I can move his body in pretty much any direction.